We don't conduct the warm-ups in the session. If you're not, just do the warming up now. Just do about marching, on the spot jogging, something for 2 minutes. Hand rotation, leg rotation. Morning Vagyashree, morning Saili. Very good morning you all, morning Sagar. And you have to warm up. Make sure you are properly warmed up. If you're not, the chances of injuries are higher. So make sure that you are fully warmed up. I'll give you 2 more minutes to warm up. If you're not, those who joined late, I repeat, please warm up. If you're not, all the batches, you have to warm up on your own. We don't conduct the batches. Morning Anand sir, thank you. So please warm up. That's the bottom line. Today is the functional batch, functional strength batch, and we will be doing the variety of strength. We'll be doing squatting, lunging with a lot of variations, and the intensity will be moderate. The equipment required is a chair, just pull up one chair, a mat, water bottle and a towel. Yes, shoes are required, shoes mandatory, we require shoes, and we do not require much of space. The batch will be repeated today at 6 p.m. The same batch will be repeated, and again the moderate, it will be a moderate intensity. It will not be very high intense batch, but a decent moderate intensity. Again, as usual, if you are a beginner, if you're doing it for the first time, and if you want to stop somewhere, you're most welcome to do it, but don't quit. Okay, some of the actions you might find it a little tougher, just stay with the exercise, that should not be a problem, but don't quit. Okay, number three is people having injuries. Those are having injuries, for example, if you have knee injuries, and if you have a pain while doing it, please stop there and there itself. Don't push yourself. Next week we are starting the rehabilitation batches. You can join those batches if you have any kind of injuries. If you have a shoulder injury, don't do the push-ups. If you have the knee injury, don't do the squats. But make sure that you don't quit, and you stay on with the batch. Do as well as you can. You can do something else. You can do abs, you can do core. You can, if your lower body is injured, you can do upper body exercise. If your upper body is injured, you can do lower body exercise. But it's not that your legs are injured, so you know, you cannot do anything. You can do plenty of other things. Just stay on with the batch. Don't quit. Okay. So hope you all are warmed up now. So we'll start with the batch. More than 60 people already joined. Many people will join later. Okay. I'll just set the camera for you. Okay. We're doing the warm up squats. Both legs in line of your shoulders. Okay. Toe pointing straight. And you want to go down 90 degrees, only till 90 degrees, and come up. While going down, your knees and hip should be in one line. When you're going down, your knee and the hip should be in one line. Your knee should not cross the toe. Keep that in mind. Make sure your knees are behind the toe or in line of the toe. Okay, start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now we're going to do push-ups. 5 push-ups. Regular push-ups, both hands just slightly away from your shoulder, and you have to take your chest down and up. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Up again, white squats position, toes wide open, knees wide open,
Again, same principle, your knee should not cross the toe. So don't keep your legs closer. Keep it at such a distance that your knees will not cross the toe. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Again, 5 push-ups. 5 push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Up again. Lunge position. One leg bend, one leg straight. Both legs should be 90 degrees. Your shoulder and this knee should be in one line. It has to be in one line. Both legs 90 degrees. You just have to raise up and down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Continue. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Other leg. Same. Both legs 90 degrees. This shoulder and this knee should be in one line. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Back straight. 7, 8, 9, and 10. 5 push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Pull one chair. Pull one chair. One leg up. If you don't have the chair, any katta or any height forward, 1.5 feet to 2 feet will be fine. Okay? Stand up on the one leg up. You just have to climb up and down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Continue. 7, 8, 9, and 10. Other leg. Other leg up. This leg 90 degrees. And climb up. 1, 2, 3. Continue. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now push-ups. 5 push-ups again. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Stand up again. You're going to do the calf raises. Okay? Just raise your heel up. Don't touch it down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Continue. 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. 5 push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. All the girls for the batch, please see the position for push-ups. I'll be showing it again. I've shown it previously also. Learn the correct way of doing the push-ups. Both your knees should be in line of your waist and your hand should be a little ahead. You can keep your legs behind the waistline as well and keep your legs cross or straight, and your hand should be in line of your shoulders and you have to go down in front. See my position. Most of the girls, they do the push-ups like this. This is the wrong way to do it. You have to go ahead and come up straight. You have to go ahead, come up straight. You have to go ahead, come up straight. Okay? Make sure you go ahead of your hand. try doing it. If you cannot, if you cannot stick up with one or two push-ups, that's fine. But do it with a proper posture. Don't do it wrongly. Just sip in water, so we'll proceed for the next one. We just finished a warm-up set. This was a warm-up set of every exercise. So we'll proceed the next one. Okay, all set. Come back in 90 degree squat. I'm going to walk. 1, 2, 3. Left. 1, 2, 3. Now forward. 1, 2, 3. And backward. 1, 2, and 3. Now 3 push-ups. 3 push-ups. 1, 2, and 3. Okay? Start again. 1, 2, 3. Left. 1, 2, 3. Forward. 1, 2, 3. Back. 1, 2, and 3. Push-ups again. 3, 1, 2, and 3. Again, squats. You have to go down in squats while walking. 1, 2, stay down. 3, stay down. 1, 2, 3. Forward. 1, 2, 3. Backwards. 1, 2, 3. And 3 push-ups. 1, 2, and 3. And break. Just break. Just walk. Just loosen up your legs. Just loosen up your legs. Okay, all set again. Go down in squats and we are going to do the heel touching to your sides. Only heel touch. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Your leg should be extended. 4, extend your leg. 5, 6, 7. Stay down in squats. 8, 9, 10. Continue. 11, 12, 13. 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, and 20. Now push-ups. You have to do 1 push-up, hand raise. 2nd push-up, other hand raise. Like this, you have to do 5 each hand. Okay, start. 1, 2, 3, 4. Every time you have to do 1 push-up. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Stand up again. Now we are going to go down in squat again. You are going to extend your leg in front. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stay down in squats. 6, 7. Stay on squats. 8, 9, 10. Okay, continue. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Now again in the push-up position, you have to do 1 push-up, right hand raise. 2nd push-up, left hand raise. Okay, 5 each hand. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4. Every time you're going to do 1 push-up. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And break. Just sip in water. Just loosen up your legs. Just loosen up your legs. Okay, all set. Now both legs together. We are going to put a step on the side. Look at my toe. My toe is straight. I'm not pointing toe there. My toe has to be like this. So I have to go down, side lunges and come back. Same, side lunges and come back. I have to go down. Okay, start. One, two, look at my toe. Three, toe pointing straight. Four, go down. Five, continue. This works your sides and the glutes. 7, come back, 8, come back, 9, come back, and 10, and come back. Now other leg, other side, 1, you have to go down, come back, 2, up, 3, look at my toe has to be straight, back, 4, back, 5, back, 6, back, 7, back, 8, back, 9, back, and 10, and back. So now push-ups, you have to keep your palm out, you have to keep your fingers out and do 10 push-ups, so your elbow will be extended out. 10 push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now there is a modification in the second set. You want to go down and you will not come back here. You are going to go down, up. 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? Chalo, start. Down, up. 1, 2, 3, you will go down. 4, 5, go down. 6, continue. 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now other side, you will go with the leg, keep your toe straight. Down, up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, continue, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now wider push-ups, grip wider, you have to keep your hands wide. 5 push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, and break. Just walk around, just loosen up your legs. Just loosen up your legs. Hope all are comfortable. Hope you are all doing well. Very good. Okay, now the next one. We are going to lift your leg up and do the rotation. See, you have to do the rotation and do the side lunges. It has to be a diagonal lunges. Rotation and put your leg diagonal and come back. Lift your leg, rotate and diagonal and back. Lift your leg, rotate. You have to rotate from your hip. Diagonal. And back, rotate, diagonal and back. Okay, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 30, 40, and 50. Now change the leg, change the side. Left leg rotate. You have to rotate, put it diagonal. 1, 2, you have to go diagonal. 3, lunge. 4, your lateral leg should bend. 5, 6, continue. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 30, 40, and 50. Push up, wider push ups, hands wide, 5 push ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay? Just take about 30 seconds break. Just take about 30 seconds break before we start the next one. Okay, we are doing these squats with little intensity. Okay, you have to fractionally jump for about few millimeters from the ground. Okay, those who cannot, they just can perform the only squats. Okay, those who cannot jump, that's fine, but those who can, they can twist and turn with the squats. Okay, I'll just show you once, then you can follow it. I'm in squat position. Squat, 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 squat. Okay, I just have to keep on shifting. Every time I'll squat, as I start jumping, you have to go down. You don't have to stop there and do the squats. You have to jump in the squat itself. Okay? Chalo. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Squats. 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay? Now push up position. I'll show you what you're going to do. You're going to walk with your push ups. 1 push up, walk to your right. 2nd push up, walk to your right. 3rd push up. Every time you have to do 1 push up, 3 right, 3 left. Start. 1, right, 2, right, 3, right. Now left. 1, 2, left, 3, left, and up again. Up again for the shifting squats. 1, 2, 3, 4. Chalo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Similar push-ups, walking push-ups. 3 right, 3 left. Push-up, right 1. Right 2, right 3, now left 1, left 2, and left 3, and relax. Take a break. Hope you are okay with these jumps. I know some of you might find it a little difficult, but that's fine. Just sip in water. Now we need a chair. Now we require a chair. We are going to do the lunges on the chair. Okay, we are going to do the lunges on the chair. Just watch. Okay, one leg up on the chair. Keep your leg in a comfortable distance so that you can go down. Your knee should not go below this chair. Okay, it should be in line, and your front leg should bend See this way. I'll just show you. I'll just change the angle of the. Okay. This is how you're supposed to do it. You have to go down. 1, 2, 3. Keep it in line or just slightly below that. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Other leg up, keep it on the edge of the chair, move slightly ahead, and you have to go down. 1, 2, this works your glutes, the sides. 4, 5, this works also the quadricep of the back leg. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Now you're going to do the tricep push-up. Sit on the chair. Just get your legs 90 degrees. Pull your shoulders behind. Go down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Continue. 6. Pull your shoulders behind. 7, 8, 9, and 10. Remember again, while doing the tricep push-up, if your shoulders are working, then there's something wrong. Your triceps should work. These are the triceps. Backside of your arm is the tricep. Okay? So you have to pull your shoulders behind while doing that. Okay? Now we are doing the reverse lunges. Keep your leg up. Stay back. Keep your one leg up. And you have to go down. 1, 2, 3. Here you are working the front leg hamstrings. Remember, those who have knee injuries, they cannot do the lunges. They can perform the lunges in this manner. They have to start doing the lunges in this manner before they proceed for the regular lunges. Okay? You have to keep your leg up like this. Look at my leg. Don't keep it on the chair. It has to be like this. Partially on the chair. 1. Put the body weight on your front leg. 2, 3, 4. This leg should be intact on the floor. 5, 6. Again, knee should not cross the toe. It should not go ahead. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Continue. 12, 13, 14, and 15. Other leg up. Again, partially, 50% on the inside the bench, inside the chair, 50% outside. Lateral leg is in firmly on the ground. 1, knee should not cross the toe. 2, come back. 3, 4, 5, 6. Continue. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Tricep push-ups again. Sit down. Again, remember the position. Legs bend 90 degrees. Pull your shoulders behind. Pull your shoulders and just drop your body straight down. Don't go ahead. 2. Keep your back closer to the chair. 3, 4, just drop your body straight down. 5, 6, your tricep working. 7, 8, 9, and break. Just sip in water. Compared to the previous one, this was the good exercise, simple exercise for many people. They could do it. Okay? Just take a break. Sip in water. Just sip in water, guys. Okay, we are continuing with the chair. We are going to keep the leg on the chair for the side lunges. We did it on the floor, but we are doing it on the chair. Keep your one leg up, toe pointing straight. Stay a little away from the chair. Okay, you have to do the one squat here and one squat here. Okay, this is one, this is one, this is two, this is two, this is three, this is three. Okay, continue. One, one, two, two, toe pointing straight, three, three, four, four. You might go only with a 45 degree angle, but that's fine. Five, five, it'll be a partial. Six, six, seven, seven, eight, eight, nine, nine, ten, and ten. Change the side, change the leg. Keep your one leg up. Look at my toe pointing straight. Increase the distance of your legs. You have to go down one and one, two and two, three and three, four and four. Continue. Five and five, six and six, seven and seven, eight, eight, nine, nine, ten, and ten. Okay, now we want to do the modified tricep push-ups. Okay, stay in this position, stay away from the bench, lift one leg up straight and just have to drop your body down. One, two, three, four, five. Same with the other leg. Lift the other leg up. One, two, three, four, and five. And break. We are almost done the leg work. Now we are going to do a few of the core exercises, some of the floor exercises. It will be a mixed. Some of them will be tougher, some will be very easier, because I have to consider all types of people around in the batch. So I try and mix it and try and mix it up with the basic as well as intermediate, so that everybody can do it. Just pull one chair, pull one mat, put it on the mat. Okay, we are going to bend down like this. I'll just show you if you can see it in the camera. We are doing a Surya Namaskar action. First we are going to bend at the back, go down, touch your hand down and walk forward. Walk forward till we come up. This completes one. Okay, you have to go back again, climb up, down again, and walk. This completes two. Okay, like this, we're going to do 10 repetitions. Okay, chalo. I'll set the camera for you. Okay. Up, down, and walk. This one, back again. Down, walk. This is two. Continue. Back again. Up, three. Back again. Up. Four. Back again. walk forward, 5. Back again, walk forward, 6. 4 to go. Back again, up, walk forward, and 7. Up, walk forward, 8. Up again, walk forward, 9. Up again, walk forward, and 10. Okay? Hope it was easy. Now slightly tougher, guys. You all have done it before in the previous batch as well. Okay? We are going to be on our elbows. We're going to be on the elbows. Both legs straight at the back. Come on, elbows. Both legs straight. From elbows, we're going to come up to the push-ups. Right hand touching left knee. Left hand touching right knee. And waist down. This completes 1. Okay? This is, we're going to do 10 repetitions. Okay? Just follow me now. On elbows. Elbow to push-ups. Right touching left. Left touching right, and waist down. 1. Back to elbow. Up. 1. 2. And 3. Back to elbow. 1. 2. And 3. Back to elbow. Okay, continue. Up. 1. 2. Waist up. Waist down. 3. Back again, elbows. Up, 1, 2, and 3. Back to elbow. Up, 1, 2, and 3. Back to elbow. Up, 1, 2, and 3. Back to elbow. 1, 2, and 3. Back to elbows. Up. 1, 2, and 3. Back to elbows. Last 3 left. 1, 2, and 3. Back to elbows. Up. 1, 2, and 3. Last one. Back to elbows. Up. 1, 2, and 3, and relax. Just sip in water. Just relax yourself. Hope you're okay, guys. Just sip in water. Just take about 30 more seconds break. So that we'll proceed for the last 2 exercises. Last 2 left of the batch. We're going to do the planks. Hope all ready. We're going to do the planks. On elbows, your elbow should be right below the shoulder. Both legs straight, and you're going to raise your right hand, left leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? Right hand, left leg, left hand, right leg. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20, and break. We're going to do the back extension. Lie down on your stomach. On your stomach, hands behind the head, or you can keep your hands behind. You can keep your hands behind the head, or you can keep your hands down. Both legs together. Only come up with your upper body. Your legs will be on the floor, and you have to breathe out as you're coming up. Okay, breathe out as you're coming up. One, breathe out two, breathe out three, breathe out four, breathe out five, breathe out six, breathe out seven, breathe out eight, nine, continue, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. And Bhujangasana. Up. Come up only up to your waistline. Your waist should be on the floor. Look up. One, two, three, four, and five. And relax. Just relax. Break for 30 seconds. Okay, all okay guys? All comfortable? Now we'll start the stretching. Very essential, after today's session, you have to stretch. Lie down on your back. Raise your right one leg up. Knee straight. Stretching your hamstrings from the calves till the glutes. Stretch, one. Two, three, four, five, and six. Same leg across. Look on the other side. Push your knee down. Look on the other side. Upper body twisting to the opposite side. One, two, three, four, and five. Change the leg. Left leg up. Pull it up. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Same leg across. Look on the other side. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Now we're going to stretch our glutes, hips. Left leg on the right knee, pull the right knee towards the chest and hold the stretch. One, this stretches the glutes, hips. Two, three, four, five, and six. Other leg, pull. One, two, three, four, five and six. Turn on your left, pull your other leg up, pull it behind, push with the other leg down and stay there for the quadricep thigh stretch. One, two, three, four, five, and six.